or the police. It's a Foxy looking fine.
Can I ask you guys something? What'd they come over here for? Just nothing? Just to mess with you?
Yeah.
Just a shaky down?
Yeah.
And when I came, then they decide, oh, we're done now?
Yeah, they've been harassing everyone.
Power of a camera. You guys all got to record them because they don't like it.
I know.
Yeah. Be safe, you guys. Making him pick his shit up off the ground after they shake him down. So degrading. Pisses me off. Would you let anybody on the street do this to you? No. Why is this okay? Because they have guns, because they're violent? So you're being coerced? Not because you really want to, because you wouldn't be doing this if you had the choice. There wasn't violence being threatened against you. There's nobody in their right mind who would allow this to happen. So what are we doing, putting all of our faith in this fucking government? What is wrong with this? Everything. When will you see it? Why is he doing that? Why is he throwing his shit on the floor? Is it his to throw on the floor? I mean, Jesus. It's so disrespectful. me go through your car and start throwing your shit all over the place and then make you pick it up and fish for it afterwards. What the fuck? When are you gonna stop putting all of your freaking eggs in this protection here? I mean, Jesus. Is this necessary? None of your fucking business. How about that? Fucking gross. Pretty thorough search here. What are we doing? And he's not handcuffed. So he's just being detained, but man, that was some molestation right there. Jesus, I hope it was as good for him. Nosy McSchnozerson's gonna go through all the rest of his shit over here. Fucking ridiculous. Like, how do you fucking figure it's your business to go just go doing that? And like, that's your job description. Like, how is that okay? Why do you think getting up and going to do this every day is okay? Why do you find it your business? And then to walk away and leave him alone. Unreal. And I'm in love with being queen.